About a year ago, I was having services one night down at Brother Junior Jackson, sitting right here, a Methodist minister that's received the Holy Ghost and been baptized into the name of Jesus Christ. It's pastoring one of our sister churches. Just to show you how God deals with this people. I say this with all my heart. I don't know of any congregation in the entire world, a congregation together anymore where I believe the Spirit of God is and in this congregation. They've got their differences. They're sure not up to where they should be, none of us. But they're as close as anybody else that I know of.